Hello, today we're going to see lesson 20. 路上的风景。路上 on the way 的风景 the scenery of. So the scenery on the way or the view along the way. Warm up. Match the pictures with the words and describe the pictures with sentences using the words. I'll put my sentences in description.Bank. First one, 收拾收拾 to clean up, to tidy up, to arrange. So it match E. So you could say, 他在收拾房间 he is arranging his room. Okay, second one, 小吃小吃 snacks, but usually for salty ones like tapas.Or refreshment, but also salty ones generally means. So image F. You could say, 粤式小吃很多是真的。So which means Cantonese style snacks are usually steamed.Third one, 烤鸭烤鸭 grilled duck. So image C. You could say the Beijing duck is famous. 北京烤鸭很有名。Okay, fourth, 加油站加油站 gas station. You tank up by adding. So 加油站站 is station. So you is petrol here, gasoline petrol. So, okay.Image B, so, 加油站很多客人 there's a lot of customers in, at the gas station. Fifth, 高速公路高速 high speed, 公路 public way, road. So, 高速公路 what does it mean? It's image A. It means expressway, highway, freeway, depending on whichregion you live, the usage might differ. Okay, sixth, 干杯干杯 means cheers. And why is called 干杯 image D? 干 to dry, 杯 the glass. So you dry the glass by drinking all the liquid in it. So 干杯So image D, 他们正在干杯 they are cheering up. They are doing, they are emptying the glass. Okay, so second one. Which ways of traveling do you think is or are the idealist and why? So, we have, this column we started here. 跟谁一起 with who? 旅行方式 the travel method.出发时间 departure time, 旅行内容 travel context or travel content, 多长时间 how long does it take? Okay, so first column with who, 跟谁一起普通朋友 normal friends, 你爱的人 the person you love, 家人With family, 自己 by your own. 旅行方式 travel method, or travel means, you have 开车 driving, 坐飞机 taking flights, 坐火车 taking trains, 走路 by foot. 出发时间 departure time, 一放假就出发 so we see this again, 一放假 once you have vacation, then youJust go, you just depart. 一放假就出发。Okay, next. 心情不好时 when you are in a bad mood. Third one, 有了足够的钱 when you have enough, when you have enough money. Fourth, 父母同意时 when parents are agree with it. 旅行内容 the content of the travel, 自然风景Big nature, or natural sceneries. 历史文化 history and culture 城市生活、urban life metropolitan life 美食小吃 gourmets 美食小吃 snacks tapas refreshment salty ones 多长时间 for how long does it take 三四天 here doesn't mean 34 days it meansAround 3 or 4 days. OK, 一个星期左右。左右 it means approximately about. OK, so, about 1 week. And next, 大概一个月。Approximately again. Here we have 大概 approximately. Approximately. 左右 left and right. When you say left and right, imagine you look on the current, calendar and you go left a bit and you go right a bit of the date of today so which means approximately alright 大概一个月 about 1 month last one 想去多久就多久 as long as you want ok text 小张去北京朋友送小张去机场小张 goes to Beijing andThe friend sends 小张 to the airport. 朋友 the friend says, 该加油了 it's time to tank up. 去机场的路上有加油站吗 Is there gas stations on the way, to the airport? 去机场的路上有加油站吗 So, when you translate, you...take this out is there you to have so is there gas stations 加油站 and then on the way 的路上 on the way of what going to on the way to the airport 去机场小张 says 我记得 I remember 过了长江大桥 after passing through the big bridge of Long River 长江 is Long River 大桥 big bridge 往右 towards right 往右一拐so once you cross this Long River big bridge and then you turn right 往右一拐拐 to turn 就有 then there would have 一个 there would have one comma大概有 is approximately 四五公里远 again doesn't mean 45 kilometers away it means 4 or 5 kilometers away so about 4 or 5 kilometers away 远 away 朋友 says 好 ok 那我就放心了 then I'm not worried anymore 别开着开着没有了don'tDrive and drive and suddenly it's out of gasoline. Just don't make it happen. So you use imperative. Be do not something. Do not drive and drive. And then suddenly there's no more gasoline. Okay, 你去北京的航班是几点的? The flight you are going to... No, the flight which goes to Beijing is...For what time? 你去北京 You go to Beijing 的航班 or flight is 是几点的 What time is it? So what time is the flight that, that you go to Beijing to take with? 时间来得及吗 Do you have time to make it? 小张 says、航班本来是十点的 The flightOriginally was 10 o'clock, 本来 originally. 后来机场网站上通知 and turns out, 后来 later on, after, later on. 机场网站上 on the website of airport, on airport website, 机场 airport 网站 website, 通知 notifies that推迟了一个小时 It's been delayed for 1 hour So originally it was 10 o'clock And now According to the notification on the airport website, it's 11 o'clock, 好吗？所以九点半前到应该就没问题。So, 所以九点半以前 before 9:30, arrive by being there before 9:30, 九点半以前到 then 就应该没问题。It should be no problem if we are at the airport, if we arrive at the airport before 9:30. 朋友 says, 刚才我还有点担心来不及呢。Just now, 刚才我还有点担心。I still kind of worried about that we couldn't make it, 来不及呢。This nice model to show this friend was kind of worrying. Okay, 一会儿加完油 later, 一会儿when we finish tanking up the gasoline, 加完油往西走500米 and towards west side and go for around 500 meters, then we can, 就能上高速公路 we can be on the highway, freeway, expressway, choose one you prefer. 走高速公路 by highway, freeway, expressway, 大约 is about, or approximately, a bit, again, 半个小时 half of an hour, 就到了 then we would be there. Okay, 小张 says, 一会儿我自己进去换登机牌 later, 一会儿我自己进去 I will enter by myself, 换to convert 登机牌 the boarding pass 你就不用送我了 then you don't have to escort me 好吗等我到了首都机场 once when I arrive at the capital airport 首都 capital 再给你发短信 then I will again 在 why again 在 because you have to wait meyou have to wait for me until I arrive at the capital airport. Then I will. So you use again. Then I will send you an SMS. 给你发短信 I will send you a message. Or SMS 短信 can be both SMS or message. Okay. So there's some.Turns here, you can replace 长江大桥 I say it's Long River Big Bridge, but there's an official name here Yangtze River Bridge and the capital what? Airport, Beijing Capital International Airport and Yangtze River, the longest river in China because by its name, 长 is long, 江 is river Anyway, they changedthe official name, so follow it. Yangtze River, no. Alright, 孙悦和丈夫计划放寒假带女儿去旅行。孙悦 is a person's name, female. 和丈夫 and her husband plan to bring their daughter on a trip during winter vacation. 放寒假 so that's the time.Where they are going to plan for a trip 带女儿 bringing daughter 去旅行 to where to go on a trip OK 孙悦 says 女儿下个星期就要放寒假了Our daughter will have a winter vacation since next week 好吗到时咱们带她去游泳By time, 到时 until then, 到时候咱们带他去旅游 By time, we will bring her to travel, 放松 to relax. You know, we like to repeat the verb here, to relax. So to relax, you just, 怎么样 how is it?丈夫 husband says, 平时女儿那么多课。Normally, 平时女儿那么多课。Our daughter has so many lessons. comma, 总是说想去旅行 and always says that she wants to go on a trip. She wants to travel. 但是 but 没时间 she doesn't have time. 怪可怜的 here is an expression, 怪 is pretty,It's pretty something, you can use this 怪. 怪 originally it means strange or weirdness, or as a verb it can be to blame. You just have an impression in your mind. So in here, 怪 is an adverb, it's like, it's pretty 可怜的, it's pretty poor, 可怜, to be poor. 可怜 means you are able to show your sympathy, so usually it's some poor situations. Okay, 这次放假咱们带他去哪儿玩比较好呢? So, 这次放假, during this vacation, for this vacation, 咱们 let's bring her to... Where would it be to...To where to, for, to travel would be better, so yeah, I just follow the order in Chinese, so I have to arrange again. So for this vacation, where should we bring her to travel would be good? 玩, which means, literally means to play, but...去玩 you go for playing, it's also you go for traveling or sightseeing in Chinese. Okay, 孙悦 says, 去年我同事带他儿子去广西玩了一趟。So, last year, 去年我同事 my colleague, 带他儿子 brought her son 去广西And to Guangxi, Guangxi is a place in a province in China, 玩了一趟, to travel, 玩了一趟 is like, 趟 is unit, major word, remember it, 一趟旅行, a travel, so that's how you count traveling as major word in Chinese. So last year, my colleague brought her son to Guangxi,for traveling, comma, 听说很不错 I've heard that it's pretty nice. 我们就去广西吧 So let's go to Guangxi then. 丈夫 says, 好啊 OK, 那儿的气候和北方很不同 The climate there, 那儿的气候 is pretty much different from in the north.和北方 with the northern side 很不同 very different comma 即使是冬天 even though it's in winter 是冬天也非常暖和 it's also very warm 还能吃到许多新鲜的水果 plus 还 you could or we could it doesn't matter there's no subject in ChineseIn most of time. So you can say we could or you could. Plus you could eat 吃到许多why there's a dao here? Why you eat and you arrive? Because you eat and this dao is like a checkpoint. Oh, you eat finally this kind of fruit, that kind of fruit. You make a check mark on a chart or on a form of your bucket list.So 吃到 is like, oh, finally you eat something you wanted to eat. So 吃 plus 到 you eat and you arrive. 还能吃到 plus you can eat 许多 so many 新鲜的 fresh, what? 水果 fruits. 但女儿一回来 once the daughter is back, 我就告诉她 then I will tell her 这个好消息 this good news. 孙悦 says, 先别着急说 don't hurry to say it 中午我们不是要去对面的饭店吃烤鸭祝贺他考试成绩都合格吗 so it's long so we cut it first 中午 at noon aren't we going to the restaurant on the opposite side to eat the grilled duck Okay, that's before coma. 中午 at noon. 我们不是要去 aren't we going? Because you see negation. Aren't we going to? And then 对面的 on the opposite side. On what is on the opposite side? 饭店 restaurant. To do what? Eating grilled duck. 吃烤鸭 coma. 祝贺他 To congratulate her.Her what? 考试成绩her exam score? Though the totality, why totality? Maybe there are several subjects of this exam. So anyway, 都 which means the totality of all subjects or any scores during this exam. 合格 合格 is to be qualified.Or up to standard 合格吗 So again this whole thing So aren't we going to the restaurant on the opposite side to eat grilled duck in order to congratulate all her exam scores are qualifiedOh, qualified. Okay. 那时候再告诉她 By then we tell her about it. Of course, there's no about it in Chinese, but in English you have to indicate. 不是更好 Isn't it better? Question mark. 丈夫 husband says, 好主意 good idea, comma. 到时知道了肯定特别开心到时她知道了 By time, by then,到时 when she knows it, 她知道了 See, we don't put it in Chinese 肯定特别开心 She would definitely 肯定 She would definitely be very happy Why very 特别 It doesn't mean specially here Here it means very To emphasize her happiness 开心 Alright 安娜向马克介绍去绿江丽江旅行的经验 So Anna introduces Mark her experience her travel experience for 丽江丽江 is a place again 马克 Mark says 这么多照片 There's so many pictures 都是你这次去丽江旅行时照的啊So there's so many pictures. All of this are the pictures. All of this are taken while you were traveling in Lijiang this time. I think you will be fine here, right? Okay. 那是那里的自然风景可真美。The big nature, the nature, or the natural scenery there is so beautiful.So this 可 you mean it means what? Be able to or allowance to allow something. But here is an adverb. So you see the 自然风景 the natural scenery, the nature. You can translate these four characters as the nature is enough. The natural over there, 可 is so, so 可 here means so.可 is so and so really beautiful. It sounds weird, right? But it's to emphasize and emphasize. You could take 可 off. 那里的自然风景真美 or 那里的自然风景可真美 or but you can say 那里的自然风景可美 It sounds weird. Either you add 可 or without 可 That's it. But you don't say 可 and 美You could, but you have to say the after to sound normally. Anyway, Anna says, 是啊 yeah. 小城四季的风景都很美。小城 small town, small village, small castle, 城 city or village, not village, fortress. Anyway, so small cities, The scenery of four seasons in small city is beautiful. Why there's dough? Totality of what? Four seasons. So no matter which season you go to the small cities, always very beautiful, 很美。而且 plus 环境保护的也很好。And very well the way the environment has been protected is also very well. 因此 those 每年都吸引着成千上万的游客去那儿旅游。So those every year it attracts thousands or 10,000, 成千 means like it achieves to the number of 4 digits, 成千上万 or even up to 5 digits. You know, 5 digits with 4 zeros after, we have an unit which is 1. Start with 10,000 的游客. So you can say so many or thousands ofTourists, 游客 or visitors go there to 那儿 for traveling, 旅游。马克 says, 这张照片上和你干杯的那个人是少数民族吗？他打扮得真漂亮。The person who knocks the glass with you is belongs to a seldom ethnic group. Her dressing way is so beautiful. The way she dresses is so beautiful. So 这张照片上 on this picture, 和你 someone who with you. So someone who with you.And does what? So, with you, 和你干杯的那个人，干杯 you, doing cheers, you know, you knock the glasses with the other one or other people, 那个人 that person, she is, so that person is, 少数民族吗？少数民族 is, or, 少数民族 is already an official term.Which means a certain number, 少数民族 ethnic group. So, is she belonged to the certain number ethnic group? And that's, yeah. 她打扮得真漂亮 the way she dress is so beautiful. Anna says, 她是我们的导游 She is our travel guide. 导游 travel guide. 不是少数民族 She is not one of those seldom population of ethnic group. 一路上 all the way, 一路上 on the way, not all the way, 一路上她给我们讲了很多有趣的笑话She told us because she said to us same thing. She said to us, if you prefer, 很多有趣的笑话 a lot of interesting jokes. 有一次我把存包的钥匙丢了 Once I lost my key of of lockers which preserves my bag. 存包 usually is like 存包的 which means you put your bag, you deposit your bag to somewhere, usually means it's a locker. So I said, once I lost my locker's key, 最后还是他帮我找到的。Eventually, 最后还是It was still her who helped me to find it. 还是她帮我找到的。这张照片 This picture, which is 就是找到钥匙后 after having found the key, 我们一起找的 we took it together. 马克 says, 明年我也有机会去那儿看看。Next year, 明年我有机会 if I have chance, 也去那儿看看。I would also go there to take a look. Its hypothesis is not sure. 我有机会也去 because when I have chance, and then I would go. So here you have to catch the point. 机会 when I have chance, 我有机会 doesn't mean that he surely has a chance. No, he doesn't. 我有机会 if I have chance. There's no 如果 if here, but it means if. So be careful. 到时把你的导游介绍给我吧。到时 by time, 把你的导游take your travel guide to do what? 介绍给我吧。Introduce her to me then. If it comes, 到时 by time. It's not a sure thing. But how do you know if it's a sure thing? Let me see. 明年我有机会。If there's no 有机会 if he says 明年我也去那儿看看 that's more a certain thing. But with this adverb 有机会 next year if I have chance, so here translation changes, I would go there to see. You would, it's not I will. So anyway, 究竟哪个季节去丽江比较好呢？究竟Exactly, so 哪个季节 which season exactly would be better to travel in 丽江 So 究竟 you always put first, even before which, to emphasize which exactly, which season exactly would be better, 比较好去丽江旅游 to travel in 丽江究竟哪个季节去丽江旅游比较好呢 So Anna says, Anna那儿最美的季节是春天和秋天 The most beautiful seasons over there are spring and autumn 那儿最美的季节是春天和秋天 Come on, 不过那时候人比较多 But, 不过 However, 那时候人比较多 During that period of time, there's more people 稍微好一点的时间是 A relatively a bit better timing is 每年十二月到第二年三月 each year's December until next year's March 到第二年 so the second year from the previous year's December OK 这段时间去丽江的话 if you go to 丽江 during this period of time 无论交通还是吃住都很便宜 No matter it's regardless traffic 交通还是 or 吃 eating and 住 or accommodations all of these three also you put totality all of these are cheap very cheap 很便宜So, notes. The two verbs in the structure, verb plus 者 plus verb plus 者 are the same, usually a monosyllabic one. The structure is often used, often followed by another verb, indicating another action occurs when the one mentioned is going on. For example, first one.好 ,OK, 那我就放心了 then I'm not worried anymore, 别开着不开着就没有了 just don't drive and drive and then it's out of gasoline. OK, second one, 他讲着讲着自己就先笑了 he talks and she talks and then She lives by herself, by her own. She talked, and then she left by her own first. 先笑了 because the past tense. 而大家 but everybody couldn't understand. However, couldn't understand. 却不明白 却是 however. 她到底为什么笑 couldn't understand why exactly she left. 到底 exactly.Third one, 晚上躺在草地上看星星的感觉非常棒。The feeling of laying on the grass at night watching stars is very good. 晚上 at night, 躺在草地上 laying on the grass or on lawn.看星星 watching stars. The feeling of this. The feeling of what? Everything before the. So the feeling is very good. What feeling is very good? It's very good. The feeling is very good that. The feeling is very good of laying on the grass, watching stars laying on the grass at night. Okay.有时候 sometimes 躺着 when you lay there, when you keep laying there 就安静地睡着了 then you fall to sleep peacefully, quietly, 安静地 adverb practice, complete the sentences I'll put my answers in description blank first one 小时候记忆总是那么美好 the memoriesOf childhood, are always so beautiful. Okay, so you could say 想着想着就笑了 When you think about them, and when you continue to think about them, then you start, then you laugh. 想着想着就笑了 No, not laugh. Smile.想着想着就 Yeah, you can say 笑了 Well, you don't have to emphasize 微笑 Anyway, you can say 笑 or 微笑 But it doesn't mean that you are making fun The kind of laughing It's like good memories, so you smile Anyway, second one 那天的羊肉饺子太好吃了 The lamb dumplings or the mutton dumplings of that day were so delicious So you could say, 吃着吃着 by continuously eating, 就吃了五十颗 then by continuously eating, I ate 50 pieces of it, 就吃了五十颗Okay, third one. 这篇小说写得太无聊了。This novel 写的 the expression no way is too boring, 太无聊了。So, by continuously watching, I fall to sleep. 看着看着就睡着了。I failed to sleep because I said past tense, 了。So, 看着看着就睡着了。By reading, by watching...By looking at it, I fell to sleep. Alright, the structure 依旧 as soon as can indicate two events happening one immediately after the other. The two events may or may not share the same subject. For example, first one, 100年前 100 years ago, 塑料一出现就受到人们的普遍欢迎。Once plastic appeared, 塑料一出现，塑料 plastic 一出现 ，once plastic appeared, 出现 to appear, then 受到人们普遍欢迎 then it was, it has been, no, it was popular, it was welcomed.It was commonly welcomed by people, 受到人们的 so by people, and by receiving people's what? 受到 is passive tense, or by receiving, because anyway, passive voice, 普遍欢迎 generally 普遍 generally or widely or commonly 欢迎 welcomed.Okay, second one. 等女儿一回来 once the daughter is back, then I will tell her this good news. 我就告诉她这个好消息。So, is something 就 something can also mean if, then, in which E is followed by a situation that indicates a condition, and 就 is followed by a situation that would occur under the condition.The two situations may or may not share the same subject. For example, third one, 儿子小时候一说话就脸红。When the son was young, once he talked and his face immediately blushed. 回答老师问题时声音也很小。By answering teacher's questions, the voice was also very weak. So you say the voice is very small in Chinese. So by answering teacher's question, the voice was also very weak. You translate weak, but you say small in Chinese. 我当时很为他担心 By then I worried about him so much. Fourth, 父母必须让孩子从小就知道 Parents must let children to know since they are young, 不是所有的东西 Not everything, 所有的东西一哭就能得到 Once you cry and you can have it. Fifth, 妈妈一进房间 Once the mother came into the room, 她就把手机装了起来 He then immediately installed the cell phone or composed the cell phone. Maybe there were so many elements. So he combined them together. 装 to set up, to settle, to combine something in one. Alright, practice. Complete the sentences. I'll put my answers in description blank. First one, 明天我要去上海出差。Tomorrow I'm going to Shanghai for a business trip.So once I arrive, I would call you immediately. So you have to fulfill the first condition once I arrive. Then I would do the action. So 一到就打给你，一到就打给你。Once I arrive, I would call you. Second one, 张阿姨还是不适应北方的气候。the auntie John is her family name. So the auntie John.Still doesn't get used to the climate in the north. 北方的气候。一变天就感冒。Once the weather changes, then she gets cold. 一变天就感冒。Third one, 马经理上午去开会了。The manager one goes for a meeting in the morning.一到下午就回来。一到下午就回来。Once it's in the afternoon, once the afternoon comes, then he will be back. Okay, the adverb 究竟 is used in an interrogative sentence or a sentence with aninterrogative word to indicate inquiry and strengthen the interrogative mood. It's often used in written Chinese. If the subject of the sentence is an interrogative pronoun 究竟 can only be put before. For example, first one, 究竟哪个季节去丽江旅游比较好呢？ Which season exactly would be better to travel in 丽江？ Second one, 随着科技技术的发展。Following by the development of scientific technology, 很多问题已经得到解决。There's a lot of questions have been solved, or problems, issues. 问题 can be this, one of these three. Question, problem, issue, depend on the context.但是有些问题我们仍然无法回答 But there are still some questions we are still not able to answer 例如 for example 生命究竟从哪里来 Life comes from where exactly Third one 学习时 By studying 不仅要知道答案是什么 Not onlyThat you have to know what is the answer, 还要弄清楚答案究竟是怎么得来的。But also you have to figure it out, that how exactly the answer comes out like this. 只有这样 only by doing this, 才能把问题真正弄懂。You are only by doing this, you are able, you can. This Thai, how should I do? Only by doing this, so that you can really figure out the question. 真正 really, 弄懂 to figure out. Alright, practice, complete the sentences. I'll put my answers in description blank. Okay, blank, we don't know yet, first one.不同的人可能有不同的理解。OK. With different people, there might be different comprehension. So, 究竟什么是爱? What exactly is love? Comma, different people might have different comprehension. 不同的人可能有不同的理解。Second one, 我想试试网站上说的这个方法。I would like to try the method which website says. 究竟有没有用？Does it really work? Does it truly work? Here I don't translate exactly because it doesn't fit. 究竟 is like I wanna try if it really works.So really or truly here. Okay, third one. 最近每天来店里的顾客不超过20个。Recently, the customers come into the shop per day aren't more than 20 per day. So, 究竟是什么原因呢? What exactly is the reason? Okay, so we have to compare.究竟 and 到底 OK Similarity Both can be used as adverbs in interrogative sentences or sentences with an interrogative word to indicate inquiry and strengthen the interrogative mood Both can only be put before the subject if the subject is an interrogative pronoun So, here 无论做什么事情 Regardless what you doWhat thing you are doing? 只有试过 Only by having tried 才知道 So that you would know 究竟能 Or 到底能不能成功 Only having tried So that you know It truly Can succeed Or not OK, 人的一生中 in people's whole life, 究竟什么是最重要的? What exactly is the most important? So differences 到底 can be used as a verb, meaning till the end, while 就近 has no such usage. So, 你耐心点儿 be patient. 这个电影得看到底 you,、for this movie, you have to watch until its end. 才能知道 so that you can know the reason of that thing. 那件事情的原因。OK, 我们已经做了这么多努力了。We have done so many efforts. 一定要把这个计划坚持到底。We must insist on, I forgot. Anyway, you must insist, on this, program till the end, 到底。现在放弃太可惜了。It's too pity to give it up now. Okay, drills, take a course. First one, 这场比赛太精彩了。This, match was too spectacular. 你猜究竟谁能先进球 ？You guess who exactly would kicking the ball first? So both are fine. 究竟 or 到底 ？Second one， 他决心一定要将减肥进行到底。Her determination, and what's the verb? I forgot. Wait. Oh yeah, her determined that her.She determined that she must perform the diet until the end. So, 她决心一定要将减肥进行到底。So, 究竟cross 到底 take. Third one, 这个题我做了三遍。For this question, I solved three times, 可是每次算出来的答案都不一样。But each time the answer solved out differently. 真奇怪 ,so it's so weird. So both are fine. 到底是哪儿出问题了 ?Where exactly has gone wrong? Or where exactly...has gone wrong. So, both are fine. Tick, tick. Fourth, 无论做什么事情都不会很容易成功。No matter, what you do, no matter what thing you do, it will always, why though? Because it indicates all the things you want to do. Totality. So, no matter what things you want to do, it will always not be...Succeed it easily, very easily, 很容易。只有 only by insisting, only with insistence, 只有坚持到底。Only by insist until the end, 才有。Here is wrong. Ignore this 有才会有希望 so that you would have hope.There's no such a thing as 才有会有 It sounds too weird 才会有、Make a course on this 有 It's excess OK So here、到底 take 究竟 course Fifth 生气多是由误会引起的 The madness The anger、Most of the anger 多吗 Most of the angeris caused by misunderstandings. So, 生气多有误会引起的。因此 ，so， 因此，当你觉得自己要生气的时候 ，so when you feel like you are going to turn mad， 最好先弄清楚啊，究竟是怎么回事 ，or 到底是怎么回事。Both are fine. So better to figure it be better to figure out that what exactly is going on. So tick tick.Alright, answer the questions based on the text. First one, 李靖因为什么事情担心？李靖 worries about what? 他和王靖是怎么解决的？ How did he solve with it? How did he solve it with 王靖? So, let's go back.Where is 李靖? Why we don't see it? Wait. I think they put wrongly the names because there is no 李靖 here. Right? Anyway, we assume as text one.So, someone is worried about something and how did he, or she solve with it. So, one person is worrying about if there's, gas station. So you can say, 朋友, the friend worried about if there's, gas stations on the way to the airport.So you could say, I have to go back. So, the friend worries about, 朋友担心，去机场的路上有加油站，有没有加油站？ You take off my and 有没有 if there's. So, 朋友 the friend worried about 担心。About 去机场的路上有没有加油站 ？If there's a gas station on the way to the airport, I just put the answer on description blank. Here the subjects are wrong. Second one, 李靖坐航班时坐的航班时间发生了什么变化 ？What change happened for the flight time which Li Jing takes, and here who takes the flight? Xiao Zhang. So Li Jing is Xiao Zhang. So so what happened? What happened to the flight Xiao Zhang takes? You could say 航班。推迟了一个小时 That's the first answer The flight has been delayed for 1 hour First question mark for question 2 他和李靖大约多长时间能到达机场 And both of them approximately need how much time to be able to be at the airport Let's seeHere, 大约半个小时就到了 Approximately within half of hour then we will be there So, 大约半个小时就到了 And I will put the first answer in description blank Anyway, second one 孙悦和丈夫为什么想带女儿去旅行Why Sun Yue and the husband wants to bring the daughter to a trip? 他们准备去哪儿旅行? They are preparing for going where to have a trip. So why? You could say, 平时女儿那么多课。Normally, the daughter has so many lessons, and here, 但是没时间。But there is no time, that's it. 平时女儿那么多课，但是没时间。First answer for question 3. And second answer, 他们准备去哪儿旅行？ They are preparing to go for where? 广西, a province, 广西, that's the answer. Second answer for question 3. Okay, question 4.他们想在什么时候告诉女儿旅行这个消息？为什么？When do they want to tell the daughter the news for the trip? The news as the trip. The news for the trip. 为什么 ？Why? First answer you can say 中午 at noon.And why? Because you have to copy the whole thing. 中午他们去对面的饭店吃烤鸭。Or you could make it shorter. 中午他们 not woman anymore. 中午 at noon they go to the restaurant to eat the grilled duck. You even take off the restaurant on the opposite. 中午他们去饭店吃烤鸭。祝贺他考试成绩都合格。To congratulate all her scores for the exam are qualified.那时再告诉她 By time you tell her about it 更好 You take off comma I just write the answer in description for this question 4 Okay Fifth 安娜这次去丽江找的那个导游怎么样 How's the travel guide that Anna found for this Lijiang trip. So let's see. How is the travel guide? The way she dressed is so beautiful, and then she helped Anna to find back the key of deposing bag's locker. So how is she? You could say, 打扮得真漂亮。Her dressing way is so beautiful. 打扮得真漂亮。And all the way that she talked to them, a lot of interesting jokes. You could say 很好 it's like she's good. You don't have to precise one by one what did the tourist guide do. It's too much. It's just 很好 very good. Sixth, 为什么丽江值得去旅游 Why 丽江 is worthy to go for sightseeing for a trip?What's worthy? Let's see. Oh, here. 小城四季的风景都很美。The small cities, the small towns, scenery of all of four seasons are beautiful, plus the environmental protection does also very well.而且环境保护的也很好。The way they protect the environment is also very well. 什么时候去那里旅游最好 ？When is the best time to travel there? Here, 每年十二月到第二年三月。Every year's December until next year's March.And you don't have to tell explanation why, so just make it short.